Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the watch face on the Huawei Band 8. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hold down on the home screen of the watch until the watch face gets small. You can then swipe through all of your downloaded watch faces. Some of the watch faces will have a settings cog below them. This means you can change some of the widgets on the watch face. To do that, tap the settings cog and then tap a widget to change it. Select what you would like to change that widget to. Tap on a watch face to set it as your watch face. You can also change your watch face on the Huawei Health app, as well as download more watch faces. Open the Huawei Health app and tap Devices at the bottom. Then tap More on the watch faces panel. Tap Mine in the top right to see the watch faces currently on your watch. Tap the watch face and then tap Set as Default to change to that watch face. To download more watch faces, tap Recommended at the top of the page. You can then tap Free to choose free watch faces to download, or choose New or Top. Tap Install below a watch face to download it. It will change to your current watch face when it is downloaded. You can delete watch faces off your watch by tapping Mine at the top, and then tapping Edit. Then tap the X in the top right corner of the watch face that you would like to delete. Tap OK on the pop-up. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.